wrap your presents to your darling from you. Pretty pencils to write I love you. Pretty paper, pretty ribbons of blue. Crowded streets, busy feet hustle by. Downtown shoppers, Christmas is nigh. There he sits, all alone on the sidewalk, hoping that you won't pass him by. Should you stop, better not, much too busy. Better hurry, my, how time does fly. And in the distance, the ringing of laughter. And in the midst of the laughter, he cries. Pretty paper, pretty ribbons of blue. Wrap your presents to your darling from you. Pretty pencils to write I love you. Pretty paper, pretty ribbons of blue. Oh, pretty paper, pretty ribbons of blue.
And Willie Nelson, Pretty Paper. He wrote that song on Golden Age OTR. With me, Dave, it's time to put the cork in the bottle. We'll do one more, and then we'll do our annual Auld Lang Syne of and our Shortwave Listeners Net Memories. We do every year. We always close the show out with that one, folks. Brings back a lot of memories, as we're doing here today. But let's play one more Christmas song right here on Live 365 and iWeb Radio. Here's Reba McEntire.
Sleigh bells in the snow.
Reba McEntire, and I'm Dreaming of a White Christmas. And, well, some of us are having it, and some of us have too much, but, well, that's the way that goes. Folks, it's the top of the hour. Thank you very much for being here on our 11th annual Christmas show. 11 years doing Christmas shows on the Internet. I like them more and more every year, and I hope to continue doing them for another 11 years. I'll probably be about 70 years old by then, but hey, you never know. If the Internet's still around at that time, we've lived through a lot of things in our life, and we don't know who's going to, outlive who here, I guess. So it all started, and by the way, this will probably be the last time we're on the air till Christmas, so I want to wish you and yours a very Merry Christmas from me and mine out here in Northeast Ohio. Thank you very much. It's very important that you be here and participate because that's what it's all about. Have a lot of fun, and I think it makes the netcast go really good. Thank you very much, folks. We will be on the air sometime between Christmas and New Year's. I've got some time off after Christmas and before New Year's, so stay tuned for that. The emails will be sent out. And meanwhile, stick around here. There's a lot of folks, a lot of great DJs to broadcast on iWeb Radio. And, of course, Live 365 is going to continue with the Pioneers of Country, at least through the end of the year. We'll see how the total listener hours go. Merry Christmas to each and every one of you. We'll see you again real soon. This whole thing, what we're doing here, got started back around 1987, 1988, when the Anarch Shortwave Listeners Hamnet got on the air. We played some cuts earlier of us hams talking. Here's where it all started. The Anarch Shortwave Listeners Net, this is how it goes. 8 minutes, 7-3, God bless, Merry Christmas to each and every one of you. Well, let's try that again. That's better. I hit the wrong button. I thought I died there for a minute.
Here from George Zeller, this morning's Pirate Report. Heard Hope Radio 16 at 7375.7 kilohertz. During that broadcast, George heard a pirate jammer there was jamming Hope Radio 16. And the pirate jammer ID'd as a Super Spook Radio. George heard a radio voice of Kramer's Park Ministry. Steve Forrest called a little while ago. He wanted to indicate that Radio Moscow announced a new frequency. I believe it's 17565 is the new frequency, and that's parallel 17570. I wonder if I've missed anyone. If I have, please call NHAQX.
NATDV with one logging.
WB4JST, three logs.
Hilo Zulu 8, Italy with logging.
Radio Medioon, Spanish Morocco on 9575.
Info Dave W2X. All right, good morning. Outer Intelligence Circles.
WB4JST back, finally.
Yeah, hi, it's Alan, and to you. Yeah, 4945, here's Cote d'Ivoire. Coming out of my site in Eastern Massachusetts, courtesy of our friends the U.S. government. Anybody else hear that? And to you.
Okay, Dave, if you don't mind, we've got Jonathan here. Probably want to say howdy to the net. So we're going to turn the microphone over to him while we got a clear frequency. NHAQX, KW3F.
Well, good morning, Dave. Nice to be on the net. I've been listening in Europe, occasionally hear you when propagation comes through. Fascinating to hear the net and also what you're discussing. Indeed, ham radio, but talking about broadcast listening. As you can hear, it's very busy here down in Virginia Beach. We're having a great time. Had a great session last night talking about, well, the promotion of international radio. And also ham radio as well. And they've certainly done a very good job organizing this particular convention, and I certainly intend to come back. So I'll say I'll stop talking for the moment, listen for replies, and good morning to you, Dave. NHJQX, KW3, yeah. Right.
This is Sheldon Harvey from the Canadian International DX Club.
Hi, I'm John Figliosi, editor of the Worldwide Shortwave Listening Guide.
Hi, I'm Kim Elliott, KD9XB, Communications World at the Voice of America.
Hi, this is Chris Field from the Winter SWL Fest.
Hi, this is Bob, KW3F.
Hi, this is Harold Combs from the 12th Annual Winter SWL Festival in Culpsville, Pennsylvania.
Hi, this is George Zeller.
Hi, this is Mike Wolf.
Hello, this is Lousy Halsey, WB4JSP.
Hi, this is Frank Decker. Don't forget to tune in to the SWL channel on Internet Relay Chat.
Hi, this is Greg Majewski.
Hi, this is Richard Cuff, Easy Listening Editor for the NASCA Journal.
This is Ed Mauger talking to you from the 12th Annual Winter Shortwave Listeners Fest.
I'm Franz Fossen from Radio Vlaanderen International. I'm here for the first time.
Hi, I'm Eddie Muro, KC2AYC.
Hello, I'm Tom Sundstrom, W2XQ.
Hi, this is Mark Fine.
Hi, everyone. This is Harold Sellers from Ontario, Canada, of the Ontario DX Association.
At this point, I'd like to thank W1EX and WA2DVU for acting as gateways. Didn't have any phone calls this morning. And thank N1DK, alias NHAQX, for looking the other way here. And we'll see everybody next week. W2XQ returning the frequency to abnormal use. Dave, you want to close it from your end?
With that, we'll close the Anarch Shortwave Listeners Net for this week. Thank everyone for participating. Appreciate the loggings. We'll see you next Sunday morning at this time, 7:03, and we'll see you all next week. This is N1DK closing the SWL Net.
Should old acquaintance be forgotten?